Hello guys, welcome to Yashmahi YouTube channel. Hi, I'm Yashmahi. Do you want to earn money online? Then this is the video you should watch. Now I will tell you 7 different ways of earning money through online working. Guys, I will tell you in brief about each ways in this video. And in my next videos, I will tell in detail about each videos. So subscribe my channel and click on bell icon and you will get notifications when I upload my videos. So guys, let's start. What are the ways of earning money? First one, earnings through YouTube. Guys, in YouTube you have to create your own YouTube channel and upload your own videos. After that, the people will watch your videos and from that you can earn money. Guys, if you want to earn money in YouTube, you should get 1000 subscribers and 4000 hours of watch. After that, your channel will be eligible for monetization. After your channel monetized, then ads will run before your video. From that ads, you can earn money. Guys, if you want to know in detail about earning money through YouTube, then watch my next video. So subscribe my channel and you will get notifications. Guys, second one is earnings through social medias. Social medias like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, Pinterest and Share Chat. And many things are there, guys. In social medias, create your own page and just post your articles or videos or anything as your wish. And like Instagram, you can see Instagram meme makers, memes page, like they post memes. And after your page getting bigger, then people will ask you to promote their content in your page. And you can get some money from promotions. And in Facebook, the Facebook page can be monetized. After monetization, the ads will run in your Facebook page. From that also, you can earn money. And you have different ways of earning money through social medias. I will tell you that in the end of this video. So watch this video till the end, guys. Don't miss the information. And third one is websites and blogs. You have to create your website through Wix.com or WordPress or anything. There are different ways and there are different softwares. From that you can create your website. And blogger. Blogger is in Google's another service. From that you have to throw in your website. You have to post articles or any information like information about gadgets or news or statistical data and anything. The people will see your articles and some try. After you get some traffic, your website can monetize through Google AdSense and some other software, some other websites also there which will put ads in your website, and then from that ads you will get money. And fourth one is applications. You have to develop applications like games or anything. Just post app in Google Play Store or iPhone Store. From that, for each download you will get money and you can monitor the applications. Like you can see in some applications the ad will load. From that also you can earn money, guys. And then fifth one is affiliate program. Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal, etc. etc. Shopping websites will develop a new program called affiliate program. We have to register affiliate program. Register to affiliate program in any websites, and in that program you will get links of each products which is sell from that website, and you have to share that link through your social medias or through your websites or through your YouTube channel. I have told that one that in social medias you have different ways. This is one way. This is also one way, affiliate program. Okay, guys, like this, if people purchase that product through your link, you will get some sales, like about 10%. You can get about 10% money. If any people get 10,000 mobile, you will get 1,000 rupees from one link. Guys, how you can earn more and more? Yeah. And sixth one is dropshipping. Dropshipping means here you will act as a broker between the producer and consumer. Your producer will give you the information about a product and tell you about price and many things, and you have to put that information in your websites or blogs. The people will purchase that product from your website, and the producer will supply the product to the consumer, and from that you will get some shares. Like this also you can earn money. Okay, then seventh one is Fiverr. Fiverr is a website where you have to register. From the registration, you have to create your own profile and update your resume with your talent, skills, anything like logo designing or painting or writing articles or typing, etc. Like that. And that website will give you some work, depends on your talent or skills. And for every work, you can ask some money, depends on the work. And if they like it, they will tell you to do work, and then do the work, and they will pay you. The payment for every work is minimum of $5. $5 in Indian rupees is about 400 rupees. That one is the minimum for one work. If you make more work, and if you do in better way, you can ask more money also. So don't worry guys, this one is a legal website, and you will get an agreement also, the payment agreement, and they don't cheat you guys. So these are the ways of earning money through online working, guys. And there are also different ways. I will make videos about that one also in my next video. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if you like this video, just click on like button and share, guys. Thank you very much.